No, that's not what I need. I think that will do.
Yo, this is Rick Mahorn, the bad boy, giving a shout out to my man Drew, Detroit Drew. Make sure you tune in on his YouTube channel, Detroit Drew, bad boy.
Detroit Drew, Woodward Sports. Yeah, yeah, Detroit Drew, Woodward Sports.
How's it going, peeps? How's everyone doing? We got some good news in case you guys didn't see it over the last couple days. We have a baby. The baby has arrived. And it's been a crazy. It's been crazy. Pregnancy, we found out really, really early. Like, she was maybe 3 weeks pregnant when we found out. So it made that process of waiting even longer. And then Thursday night, I was at work. I had to close. It was my late night. My fiance had just a regular checkup appointment, see how everything's going. There was something going on with the heartbeat was dipping, so they were going to induce her, which was not a big deal. It was only like a week or two before her induction date before. So I left work and, you know, went up there. We were there for 3 days before little Harper decided she wanted to come out. It was probably the longest waiting period I've ever had. But the wait's been well worth it, man. I'll show you guys her in a minute towards the end of the video. But she's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Like, I've never been this happy. I said on Woodward on the Draft Lottery show that getting Kay was the happiest moment of my life. And I knew that wasn't going to hold up for much longer. I'm so happy. I don't think I've ever been this happy. And she will be a daddy's girl. I'm going to spoil her, that's for sure. She's just beautiful. There's no other way to say it. I'm just happy that my girl, well, I guess now both my girls, are completely healthy. There was nothing wrong. It was just the umbilical cord was wrapped around her neck a little bit, but it wasn't even serious. Once she came out, they took her away, checked her out, and everything was good. So we are home now. I'm going to take some time off from YouTube. I'm taking a week off from work, and I'm just going to get her used to everything, get her schedule going and everything. So just so you know, when I'm not around or on above the rim, it's probably because I'm just helping out with the baby right now. So I'm not really putting a timetable of when I'll come back because, quite frankly, not quoting Fast and the Furious here, but family's everything. So I got to make sure everything's going to be okay. And right now I'm running off 2 or 3 hours of sleep. So it's fun though. I can't believe I'm still this energized. It's the shortest amount of sleep I've had since he's been born. But I'm so energized. I'm so happy. I'm ready for it. And she is the chillest little baby. She barely cries and she just sits there and she loves to be held. So I'm looking forward to it, man. She was 19 and a half inches long, and she was 6 pounds, 8 ounces. So definitely hoping she can gain some weight, but she's perfectly healthy. And I'm glad that my fiance is healthy because I was really worried, but she was a champ, man. If I was in her shoes, there's not enough true wisers out there for that, man. Tell you what, wow. I got a newfound respect for women who go into labor and who are pregnant because I don't know what I would do. And she killed it, man. She crushed it. And I'm just happy, like I said, that everyone's okay. No issues, nothing. So I want to thank you guys for all of the congratulations and the well wishes. Man, it means a lot. And you guys don't realize this, but you guys are family now too. I've opened up with you guys. There's no secrets here. And for everyone to always support me and always congratulate me, not just on the baby, but the milestones and watching every video and commenting all the DMs and everything. I really do appreciate it, man. So, yeah, like I said, I don't know when I'll be back, but I appreciate you guys. You guys are the best. There's nothing else I could ask for in life right now. Everything is going my way. 2021 is the year Detroit Drew. Pistons got the first overall pick. I got engaged. Maybe I did this backwards, I don't know. But I had my baby girl. And a couple more weeks, we're going to get Kate. And right now, man, I'm just completely happy with the way life is going. So, just a quick little update, man. And I'll go show you baby Harper. Baby Drewette. That's what we're going to call her. So, yeah, man. Thank you guys once again. Hopefully you guys are enjoying life as much as I am right now, man. There's not a better high in the world than this. So, that being said, I'll go ready to show you. But, like the video. Instagram, Twitter, DSA members in the description. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. And that's the bottom line, because Double D said so. Peace.
All right, guys. You ready? And there's little Harper. Look how much hair she's got. Hey, baby. This is my world now. She's got so much hair. And yes, don't worry, peeps. I already have her Pistons tutus, and she's gonna have the setup. She's gonna be good. But this is the world's newest Detroit Pistons fan, baby Drewette. You wanna say hi to the peeps? Oh, big stretches. Oh. All right, guys. Looks like she might be going number two here. Just once again, thank you for everything, man. I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.